In this video, you'll see how to migrate groups of servers using AWS Application Migration Service. With this time-saving service, you can migrate a group of servers as a single application, migrate groups of applications as a wave, and monitor the status of your application and wave migrations. This is the AWS Application Migration Service console. To get started, let's go to the Applications page and add a new application. An application represents a group of servers that work together to fulfill a business need. Let's give this application a name and description. Next, we'll select the source servers to associate with our application. In this case, we'll associate a database and a queue server. Notice that we have the option to add tags. Let's add the application. We can also add servers to new and existing applications from the Source Server page. Let's add the test server to a new application. Let's return to the Applications page. The page now displays our two applications and the migration status, alerts, and number of servers for each. We can perform actions on our applications related to testing, cutover, replication, and archiving. We can also add applications to a wave. Any actions we perform will be logged in Amazon CloudTrail. Let's open one of our applications to explore application monitoring. During the migration process, we can monitor the aggregated status of the application servers. The alerts and data replication status will display as healthy, lagging, or having errors. The green pie charts indicate that both of this application's servers are healthy. Migration lifecycle reflects the cutover status of the servers. In this case, both servers are ready for testing. We can also filter and view details for an individual server. Let's return to the Applications page. Just as servers can be grouped into a single application, applications can be grouped into a single wave. As we saw earlier, the Actions menu provides an option to add applications to a wave. Alternatively, we can create a wave from the Waves page. Let's do that. We'll provide a name and description for this wave. Next, we'll select our two applications. Again, we have the option to add tags. Let's create the wave. From the Waves page, we can perform actions that affect all applications and servers in a selected wave. Any actions we perform will be logged in CloudTrail. Let's look at our wave. Separate tabs provide views of data for the wave's applications, source servers, and tags. On this tab, we see the aggregate alerts and migration status of the associated applications. On the Source Servers tab, we can view aggregate source server monitoring data. We can drill into the individual source servers if necessary. If we used tags, we could view data for those as well. We can launch test instances of a wave before cutover. In this case, three servers and two applications will be launched. When our test is complete and we're ready for cutover, we can launch our cutover instances from the Actions menu. You've just seen how to migrate groups of servers using AWS Application Migration Service. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.